I can barely hear you.
Well, you know, and she won the Oscar, and he's
and she wore a little tuxedo.
Yeah, but her autobiography called Paper Life, as read by herself on tape. It's fucking
what's
up, dude? There's this yuppie, and he's having a really difficult time with life. His dog got run over. But see, he lives in Manhattan. He works in Manhattan, you know, NYC. His girlfriend breaks up with him. And he's struggling at work. His boss says, look, why don't you just take a couple of days off and turn it into a four-day weekend and go do something and collect your thoughts and get your shit together.
Our favorite painting fell off the wall.